It's always been a dream of mine to play here. I came here first in 2005 to see Jón Stefánsson when he was here. I'm really excited. We have a really good team this year. I really like everything about the club. The facilities is probably one of the best in Europe. We have all kinds of champions on the team, so I expect a lot of success this year, and hopefully we can build on what we've been doing these first 3 weeks.
For me, I consider myself very lucky to be going against my teammates every day at practice, because they're going to make me better and hopefully I'm also going to make them better. So it's a really good environment for us to be successful. So I'm excited for this season. I think it's going to be such a competitive one. Also, having had no basketball because of this whole COVID experience, I'm just excited to play again.
Se trata de dos contrataciones de las que esperamos que nos ayuden a subir el nivel de los equipos y que tienen varios puntos en común. El primero es la polivalencia, ya que Martin puede alternar la posición de base con la de escolta, mientras que Beck puede ayudar al 2, al 3 y al 4, garantizando siempre buen rendimiento. El otro punto que tienen en común es su juventud. Martin cumple en unos días 26 años y Rebeca tiene 27.
Des de Caixa Popular i el València Bàsquet compartim esforç com, valors com l'esforç, la superació, la humilitat, la igualtat, i aquesta aposta que el València Bàsquet i que ha fet també Caixa Popular per la igualtat dels equips masculins i femenins és molt d'agrair, no? És un exemple per a la resta de la societat de lo que n'hi ha que fer en aquests temes, no?